of the state of Israel. It was a difficult day, but important day for Medinat Yisrael and Am Yisrael. We must recognize that without the loss we remember on Yom HaZikaron, we could not have the tremendous joy and celebration of Yom HaAtzmaut today. It is fitting that Yom HaZikaron leads into Yom HaAtzmaut as it reminds us of what it has taken to be here today celebrating a Jewish state. It also allows us to give Hakarat HaTov to those who came before us and continue to make sacrifices to ensure that we will always have a home for Jewish people. Please rise to recite HaTikvah together.
Kadima, I'm Letzia. begin, I want to just welcome those students from the lower school who came to join with us. And I want to tell you about a beautiful thing we do every day, but we have it weekly. It's called Mishpat HaShavua. Mishpat HaShavua, we have a sentence, a phrase, a saying that we introduce, and something in Ivrit, something that we could use in our daily lives. And today we voted for the Mishpat HaShavua of the year. So can I have a drum roll? Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the winning Mishpat HaShavua, Tav Shin Ayin Tet 2019, Al Tibas Veiz Et Azman Shalim.
There's a magic in this air, in the air here today. Oh my gosh, do you feel it? I'm shaking the magic here. Do you feel the magic, guys? Sing now. So be ready.
Yeah. crazy.
And before we're gonna continue, Maura Simpson and I want to do one more thing, which is a selfie. Smile. Awesome. Okay, let's play rock, paper, scissors.
We
will start with the fifth graders singing Olam Barod. Please give them a full round of applause. תפסיקו, אתם מתנהגים כמו איזה שני משוגעים!
Stop singing. You're not able to sing, but maybe the voice who sings Shnei Meshugaim can do it now.
Ryan, my career.
It's our turn with the song Bachur Chadash.
It is, boys, come up.
Thank you.
לאכול שוקולד. אנחנו על הבמה.
Chocolate.
With that in mind, the next song is And You Have Chocolate. Please welcome the 7th and 8th grade girls to sing.
I'm totally in need of a summer break right now. Until then, though, we'll just have to listen to this great song about summer in Israel. Without further ado, please welcome the 7th graders singing Kaitz Asalito.
Yeah.
Magniv, Tim Sharu, Kokach Yafet. They really made me miss the summer. I really miss the summer. As new, Mahashir Haba.
Amy, Wushang. No. Oh, I אני כל כך מנגש. זה התור שלנו עכשיו.
Oh yeah, and for all the 8th graders here, this is our last Kova Bain Kushner. We really need to make it count.
As bold as that girl!
8th grade students, we stand up for the last song!
One more time.